Greetings of peace, people. This is yours truly, Bionic Hans and Francis Coleman. Welcome to episode 34 of my gameplay commentary of Horizon Zero Dawn. Alright, during our last episode, I dedicated the last episode in taking down all the training dummies, and I've got the trophy for that. And as of now, what I'm going to try to do is to just look and analyze the map. Haven't I already fought this? Okay, let's see here. Acquisition machine. So Strider, okay, I've killed Strider. Grazer, yes. Scrapper, yes. Broadhead, yes. Lancehorn. Okay, Lancehorn, 15. Trampler, of course. Charger. Okay, so that's the thing that I have not yet beaten. Charger. Glint Hawk. Snapmo. Good. And Rock Breaker. Okay, so the only thing that I have not yet beaten is the Charger in order to acquire another trophy. So I'm trying to target two trophies today. One is this in this area. But I have already things located. Oh, this guy. These are chargers. All right. Let's see. I've already attained the sun. Okay, let's try.
Ready to try another?
Use your blast wire and cartridge trip caster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blastling to drive them into your traps.
I like that one.
Slide down a...
Oh, damn. It didn't work. Damn it. I'll just have to try again. But it's
safe a few minutes anyway.
Don't talk to me. You still have more time left.
Oh, you want to stop that one? I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Okay, so we had a little setback.
Would you like to give it another go?
This trial tests your ability.
Remember, you can't wait to see.
Thank you.
is the grapes.
What? You know what? What a log pile. I was trying to go to.
You won a blazing sun. Congratulations.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
That was one of the weirdest takes. I'm not even trying to get the log. Oh. But we'll take it anyway. Sorry about that, folks. That was a weird thing to happen. I'm just lucky that the logs really fell apart. I don't know what happened to that. Just at least stop from giving me his automatic side quest. Alright, so let's go.
Looking forward to another run, are you? Use your blast wire and cartridge trip caster to bring... Explosion scare them. That's a good one.
Going down fast. Boo!
now you go there, huh? Where was this? You're just 20 seconds late. Damn. So I have 3 minutes. So I think that's the best. The best way is to just set traps in those two areas. So we did not get a blazing sun, but okay, I think we can set another trap.
You did it!
That was very exciting. Here's your full sun.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
Okay, so let's try again. Okay. It's going to morning, and bottlenecks. Okay, what I'm just gonna try to do is I'm going to
ready to try. Use your blast wire and cartridge explosions. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing.
Relax. Boo! 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 Boo!
Stay down!
Alright, folks. So we got the first trophy for this gameplay.
What was this?
So I have to say that it's worth it. The expenses for buying said ammos really is worth it. So my decision to lay some traps here also worked out for the best. And that forced the other grazers to go to another direction. Alright, so I'm getting good, folks. Really getting the hang of this. So what I'm gonna try to do now is to hunt some... I'm gonna hunt myself some red mole. Oh, well... The last time I fought a... Thunderjaw. I lost a lot of ammo.
Here's your blazing sun. I'm ashamed to admit I never won one myself.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
So the challenging part is to get all the blazing suns of all the training hunting trials. Okay, all right now let's get back to focus. Thank you. Okay, what is my next target? To go and find the Thunder Jaw. Well, so it will take some minutes, but I'm pretty confident since I've already defeated one Thunder Jaw. Okay, what I need is to get this thing out of its freeze canister. Heart. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dissect this guy. I'm not confident at this. Okay, what I just don't like about this place is the lack of, well, the lack of anything. No humans? No one holding the fort? How unfortunate.
This bitch
right here. I really have to make this thing count. Can I have some? Where can Aloy hide? The heck? just have to maintain our distance. Alright, now we have defeated it dominantly. Again, we lost a lot of ammo, but the most important thing is we have dominantly defeated another Thunderjaw. And we're gonna get the trophy, Thunderjaw trophy. Alright. Yep, Thunderjaw trophy special. We're gonna go back to Meridian. Well, the most important factor why we were successful this time is we know what we are targeting. It really limited the attacks of the Thunderjaw by eliminating those rocket launchers. Okay, so I guess we can just pass travel to Meridian, right? And the special items is trophy for the Thunderjaw. I think we could have dominate more space for the tear blast arrows, you know, because these tear blast arrows really are the ones detaching the armors of those machines. Where is the general store? The specialty merchant, vessel collection. Merchant, hunting goods, flower collectibles, machinery source. Alright folks, so I'm just gonna replenish all the potions as well as some.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Thunderjaw heart. Recession resists corruption. Resist fire. Okay, resist melee attacks. Shadow Sharp Shot. No, we really don't need damage. We're gonna go and deliver the trophies to Assis, and that may unlock the another side quest, which is going and fight Redmo, which is another Thunderjaw. So the apprehension of Durbal has been at the top of the town here.
No Assis either. Maybe Lycan knows where they are.
Legendary hunts, huh? We have to talk to Assis or Lycan.
Hello. have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
Oh, both of them.
Alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
Red Maw. 1,145, huh? Ah, okay. He's in the southern. Okay. I really have to... Whoa. What the heck is this? That's a stalker. Okay, we just let okay, I'm gonna go and honor the pollen. But it's a good episode 34 so far, folks. I defeated another Thunderjaw dominantly.
Everyone needs a splash of color.
I also want to go and go here for the charger site. I have to get another trophy, and that's defeat the charger, folks.
Come, let's talk it over.
Sun bless you for saving the sun.
The precision arrow.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Alright, what the heck is this? I'm really having this Rabanas tree, you know, in Final Fantasy 12, the Rabanas vibes here in Meridian. Okay, all I have to do is to kill one charger and then I'm gonna get another trophy. And then after that, I'm gonna proceed with the story of the Honoring the Fallen. And then I'll just try to see whether I can already... Wait, what is the... Okay, only level 19, so...
Hot as a forest fire.
Hot as a forest fire. Speaking of the outfits... April 6 in the year of our Lord Jesus Christ 2022, folks. This is being recorded on this day.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
I've got all the best goods here.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
And before I go and try to beat a charger, get a blaze canister.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Okay, and considering that I'm also going, Aloy is going outside, might as well just collect all samples of herbal medicines again.
Got one.
Royal maintenance.